Oh, come all ye people, listen now to the tale that I will tell. About the days not long ago, in the year of 1910, the children, they lay fast asleep, dreaming of good cheer. The snow was falling all around, it was Christmas time of year. As the children lay beneath their sheets, the men did go to work to feed and clothe their families. From this they did not shirk. They worked down there among the dust, the dampness and the grime. Down at Pretoria Pit it was, that dark and dusty mine. The women, they did start their day, to school the kids did go. They laughed and chased with all their friends as they played there in the snow. Their smiling faces showed us all how happy they did feel. But the day that lay ahead for them would seem to be unreal. At 8 o'clock a noise was heard as far as Bolton town. The workers in the fields, they felt the shaking of the ground. Not one of them knew just what it was that made their blood run cold, but the feeling it spread all around, all both young and old. From Houghton and from Daisy Hill, the people they did run. From Wingates and from Atherton, they came from miles around to see what they could do that day for the men there on that shift. And they hoped and prayed their loved ones weren't down in the 3 mile pit. The men did dig with their bare hands while the women knelt and prayed. How many of those boys and men, how many could they save? A teenager rescued 15 as he dug amongst the slime, and he tried to rescue even more, and he perished in the mine. When all the hours they had gone past and the final count was made, 344 were lost down in that blackened grave. 344 were gone, and all those boys and men, their wives and all their families, they'd never see again. And with all the tears that we do shed, and the thoughts that we do give, remember one poor mother there in Wingates, she did live. Her husband, he did perish there, along with her 4 sons. She lost her family of men in one short afternoon. Now, if ever you feel bitter now and sorry for yourself, remember all those boys and men who died there on the shelf. Remember all those families who lost their father dear. In the year of 1910 it was, at the Christmas time of year.